So they ask us if this is commutative. To be taking a test versus studying for